Are you fine? So, today we're gonna talk about colors. Are you ready? So, let's get started. Please open your books and turn to pages
23. Listen and say.
Okay, please turn to these two pages. Unit 4. Here we have a picture. As you see, we have bags. We have some bags. And we have two girls. Where are they? Are they in the bedroom? No, they aren't. They are in the classroom. What are these? These are some bags. Good job. I have a bag. You have a bag. My bag is black. What color is your bag? Look at these bags. It's a blue bag. What color is it? It's blue. It's a green bag. Is it blue? No, it isn't. It's green. And look at this bag. It's a purple bag. Now repeat after me. It's a bag. It's a green bag. Good job. What color is it? It's blue. Look here. We have three more bags. It's a yellow bag. It's a red bag. And this is an orange bag. What is your favorite color? I like purple. How about you? I like this purple bag. Which one do you like? Do you like this red bag? No, I don't. I don't like red. So, let's listen to these words and repeat after me. Are you ready? So, let's start.
Blue.
Blue. Blue. It's blue. My scarf is blue. It's blue.
Green.
Green. It's green. Repeat after me. Green. Good job.
Orange.
Look at this
bag.
It's orange. It's orange. Do you like orange? Yes, I do. No, I don't. This is purple. Repeat after me. Purple. My favorite color is purple. How about you? Do you like purple?
Oh. Yellow.
This is yellow. This is yellow. What color is a banana? It's yellow. Good job.
Red.
And the last one is red. What color is an apple? It's red. Perfect. Now, look at these words. Listen and find. We want to find these colors and point to them. Is everybody ready? So, let's start.
Listening 24. Listen and find.
Blue.
Let's find blue. Here it is.
Green.
Green. Point to green. Good.
Orange.
Orange. This is orange.
Purple.
And purple. Here is purple.
Yellow.
This is yellow.
Red.
And the last word is red. Okay. Here we have a conversation between Baz and his friends. We have two girls here. They are talking about their bags. So let's listen.
Listening 25. Listen and say.
Look at my bag.
Look at my bag. This is my bag. It is for me. Look at my bag. What color is it? We don't know. Let's listen.
Listening 26. Listen and sing.
Okay, here we have some pictures. We have four books, four chairs, four bags, and four pencils. We want to look at these pictures and color the last picture of each part. For example, we have a red book, blue book, red book. This book should be red or blue. Very good. Red, blue, red. This one should be blue. Perfect. When we have four pencils, two of them are yellow. One of them is blue. The last one should be blue or yellow. Blue, two blue pencils, two yellow pencils. So, let's listen to this song, then we want to repeat this song together. We have four books, four pencils, and four bags.
It's a bag!
It's a bag! What color is it? It's a bag. What is this? It's a bag. Repeat after me. It's a bag. What color is it? Now it's white. But let's see, what color is it?
What color is it?
It's red!
It's red. Red,
red.
It's a book.
It's a book. What color is it?
What color is it?
It's green.
It's green.
Green, green.
It's a chair.
It's a chair.
What color is it?
It's yellow.
It's yellow.
Yellow, yellow.
It's a pencil.
It's a pencil.
What color is it?
What color is it?
It's blue.
It's blue.
Blue, blue.
Okay, now we want to make a beautiful rainbow. Are you ready to make this beautiful rainbow? So, we need six color: red, orange, purple, green, blue, and yellow. We need a glue stick and we need scissors. Are you ready? So, let's start.
Listening 27. Listen and sing.
This is a rainbow. This is a rainbow. It has six colors, but rainbows have seven colors. Here we have six colors. It's okay. We have red, orange, yellow, green, blue, and the last one is purple. One,
red and orange and yellow.
Red, orange and yellow.
Rainbow colors for me.
rainbow colors for me and you. Thank you. Now I'm waiting for your beautiful rainbows. Can you make a beautiful rainbow?
Yes, we can. Yes, we can.
Very good. Now please make this beautiful rainbow and send those pictures to me. Thank you.
Listening 28. Listen and point.
Okay, here we have two children. What is this? Is it a ball? No, it isn't. What is this? It's a jump rope. It's a jump rope. It's a pink jump rope. We can jump with jump rope. Okay, they are playing in the garden. This is a jump rope and they are talking together now. Let's listen.
It's your turn now.
It's your turn now. Now I'm jumping with a jump rope. Now it's your turn. You can jump with this jump rope. Now I'm jumping with a jump rope. It's your turn now. You can jump with this jump rope. Repeat after me. It's your turn now. It's your turn now. Perfect.
Thanks.
Thanks. It's your turn now. Thanks. Great.
Listening 29. Sing.
Okay, here we want to talk about the alphabets. Now we know letters A, B, C, D, E, and F. Let's review them one more time. A sounds a, as in apple, as in ants. B sounds b, 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 as in board, as in ball. C sounds k, 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 as in cat, meow, as in car, mm-mm. A, B, C, and D. D sounds d, 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 as in dog. Woof, woof. As in donut. Mmm, yummy. E sounds e, 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 as in elephant. As in egg. As in elbow. F sounds f, 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 as in fingers. As in number four. Four. A, B, C, D, E, F. The next letter is letter G. G sounds g, 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 as in, let me show you some examples. Look at this one, it's a goose. G sounds g, 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 as in goose. What color is it? It's green. G sounds g, 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 as in green. Look at this one. It's a, like a door, but it's a gate. It's very big. It's a gate. G sounds g, 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 as in gate. When the weather is so cold, we should wear gloves. G, gloves. These are two gloves. G sounds good, good, good. As in gloves. G sounds good, good, good. As in grass. What color is it? It's a green grass. Good, green, good, grass. So let's listen.
G, G, G.
Okay, this one is capital G. Capital G. One, two, this is capital G. One, two, capital G. G sounds? Yeah, very good.
G,
gift.
G,
okay.
Gift.
G sounds gift, as in gift. I love gifts. Do you like them? Yes. G sounds good, as in gift. Repeat after me. Gift, gift, gift. It's a gift. Good job.
G, gift.
G. G sounds gift, as in gift. Very good.
H.
Okay. Next letter is letter H. G and H. H sounds as in. Let me show you some examples. As in horse. As in horse. H sound he he he. As in horse. Look at this picture. It's home. Home. H sounds he he he. As in home. As in hand. One hand. Two hands. H sounds he he he. As in hand. Oh, the weather is so hot. H sounds he 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 as in hot. It's so hot. Look. Oh, it's so hot. As in hospital. As in hospital. We have many hospitals in Shiraz, like Namazi, like Kosar. They are hospitals. This is capital H. Capital H. H sounds he, he, he. One, two, three. One, two, three. This is capital H.
H. H. H.
Hug. H as in hug. H as in hug. Hug yourself. Hug your mom. Hug your dad. Hug. H sounds he, he, he. As in hug. Hug, hug, hug. Good job.
H. Hug. H. Hug. H.
Capital H and H. Small h. This is small h. That one was capital H, but this one is small h. One. Two. One. Two. Perfect.
H. H.
Okay. Time's up. Thanks for listening to me and watching me. I'm waiting for your beautiful videos. Have a great day. Love you all. Goodbye.
I'm really happy that I have you here. Thank you so much for watching this video. I'm back with another video. Today we want to start the starter part of our book, Family and Friends 2. Let's see. Welcome back. Okay, do you know her? Who's she? Who is she? She's Rosie. She's Rosie. Thank you very much.
Hello, my name is Rosie. I have brown hair.
Hello, my name is Rosie. I have brown hair. I have brown hair.
This is my cousin Tim.
This is my cousin Tim. He is Tim. This is my cousin Tim.
Has green eyes.
He has green eyes. He has green eyes. Thank
Hello,
you.
Hello everyone.
Hello everyone.
I have a little brother. His name's Billy.
I have a little brother. I have a little brother. His name's Billy. His name's Billy. Thank you so much.
He's two. He has curly hair.
He has curly hair. He has curly hair. He's two. He's two.
This is Billy Spaniel.
He has lots of teddy bears.
This is Billy's bedroom. This is Billy's bedroom. He has lots of teddy bears. He has lots of toys and teddy bears.
Where's Billy? Is he under the bed?
Where's Billy? Is he under the bed? Where's Billy? Is he under the bed?
No, he isn't.
No, he isn't.
Look, this isn't a teddy bear.
It's me, Billy.
Look, it isn't a teddy bear. It's me, Billy. Thank you so much for watching the video. Okay, here we have a conversation. We have six parts. We have six parts. Let's read it. Hello, my name is Rosie. I have brown hair. This is my cousin, Tim. He has green eyes. I have a little brother. His name's Billy. He's two. He has curly hair. This is Billy's bedroom. This is Billy's bedroom. He has lots of teddy bears. He has lots of teddy bears. Where's Billy? Is he under the bed? Is he under the bed? No, he isn't. Look, this isn't a teddy bear. It's me, Billy. It's me, Billy. Thank you so much. Let's go to the next part. Okay, let's practice this part. You should do it at home, right? Listen and number. Okay, who are they? This is a family. These are the family members. These are the family members. Okay, do this part at home. Let's review the days of the week. Let's review the days of the week. Do you remember the days of the week? Do you remember the song? Yes, I do. Let's sing the song together. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. It's a nice day, it's Monday. Thank you so much. Let's move on to the next part. Okay, you should do this part at home. Listen and point, ask and answer. Thank you so much. Okay, let's go to Unit 1. Let's go to Unit 1. Here we can see, okay, we want to watch the video of Unit 1. Yes, thank you.
Look, these are your new tables and chairs.
Look, these are your new tables and chairs. Look, these are your new tables and chairs. Thank you.
Those are your new code books.
Those are your new coat hooks. Repeat after me. Coat hook. Coat hook. Thank you.
Bubbles.
That is our new board.
That is our new board. That is our new board.
And this is the new computer.
And this is the new computer. This is the new computer. Thank you.
Look.
Wow.
Do you like our new things?
Do you like our new things? Do you like our new things?
Yes, we do.
Yes, we do.
And is this a new teddy bear, Rosie?
Is this a new teddy bear, Rosie? Is this a new teddy bear, Rosie?
No, this is my new pencil case.
No, this is my new pencil case. It's not a teddy bear, it's a pencil case.
Look, new pencils and pens.
Look, new pencils and pens. Thank you so much. Let's go to the book. Okay, here we have some new words. I want you to repeat after me. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3. Classroom. Classroom. Table. Table. Computer. Computer. Coat hook. Coat hook. Pencil case. Pencil case. And board. Board. Okay, thank you so much. Okay, here is the grammar part. The grammar part. Okay, we can see four pictures. Let's look at picture number one. This is the new computer. This is the new computer. That is a new board. That is a new board. These are new tables. These are new tables. Those are new coat hooks. Those are new coat hooks. Okay, thank you so much. You should do this part at home. This is for your homework. Write with this, that, these, or those. Thank you so much. Let's take a look at these new vocabularies. Repeat after me. Poster. Poster. Picture. Picture. Drawers. Drawers. Cabinet. Cabinet. CD player. CD player. Thank you so much. So this is the song. Do we have the song? Okay. I'm going to sing the song together for you. Okay. What's in the classroom? What's in the classroom? What's in the classroom? Let's have a look. Posters and pictures. Posters and pictures. And work in a book. And work in a book. I'm sorry. What's in the classroom? What's in the classroom? What can you see? Drawers and a board. Drawers and a board. For you and for me. For you and for me. What's in the classroom? What's over there? What's over there? A door and a window. A door and a window. A table and a chair. A table and a chair. Okay, here we have a review on the alphabets. Okay, let's practice this part together. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Come and play this game with me. H, I, J, K, L, M, N. Close your eyes and count to 10. O-P-Q-R-S-T. Touch your nose and touch your knees. U-V-W-X-Y-N-Z. Touch your feet and jump with me. Thank you so much. Let's go to the next part. Okay, here we have a reading. Let's look at the pictures. We have six pictures. Who's this? It's a boy. This is a boy. Okay, where is here? Here is a classroom. It's a classroom. Who are they? They are some students. These are some pictures and some posters on the wall. Okay, who's this? This is a boy who is sitting at the table. And the last picture, where is he? He's in the swimming pool. Okay, let's practice reading this reading together. Picture number one. My name's Peter. I go to Orange Park School. Look at these pictures of my school. He wants to introduce the different parts of his school. Picture number two. Our classroom is upstairs. It's very big. I'm in class 3C. There are 12 girls and 14 boys in my class. Our teacher is Mrs. Cooper. There are lots of pictures and posters on the wall. We sit at tables. I sit with my friend Henry. There is a swimming pool too. I love my school. Do you love your school? Yes, I do. I love my school. Thank you so much. Let's go to the next part. Okay. Here we have a listening. And we listen to this part in the class. And let's practice this part. Writing preparation. Underline the capital letters at the start of the sentences. Circle the capital letters at the start of names. At the start of the sentences, we should write the capital letters. And at the start of the names, we should start with the capital letters too. Okay, let's look at the examples. We have a new CD player. W should be capital. Our teacher is Mrs. Cooper. M should be capital. And Cooper is her last name. Should be capital too. Okay, thank you. We do this part in the class. Thank you so much. Thank you for listening to me and watching this video. I hope you're doing so good. And love you so much. And see you next time. Bye-bye.
Hello everyone, how's everything going on with you these days? How do you do? Are you doing fine? Is everything okay with you? I hope that everything goes on well for you. So, today we are going to practice Unit 6. In this unit, we are going to talk about some activities that we do after school. What are some activities that you do after school? What do you do after school? I help my mom do my homework, visit my grandma, go swimming, have a music lesson, and watch TV. Okay, let's do it one more time. Help my mom. Help my mom. Do my homework. Do my homework. Visit my grandma. Visit my grandma. Go swimming. Go swimming. Have a music lesson. Have a music lesson. Watch TV. Watch TV. Okay, in this part, we have a conversation. In this conversation, we are going to talk about some after-school activities that Rosie and Alice, her friend, do. So, who can you see in this picture? I can see Rosie and her friend. What is the name of her friend? She's Alice, right? And okay, let's talk about this conversation to see what is it about. Can you play after school on Monday? Sorry, no. I have a music lesson every Monday. I visit my grandma every Tuesday. Wednesday? Well, I don't have a music lesson, but I help my mom. Thursday? I go swimming every Thursday. Oh dear. Here is the mom. Hello girls. Alice can go swimming with us. Thank you. Okay, thanks for listening to this part. And here is the grammar part. Here we are going to talk about some special verbs that we are going to use for different kinds of activities. I visit my grandma every Tuesday. In this part, we have two positive sentences and we have two negative sentences. I visit my grandma every Tuesday. How can I change this sentence into negative? I don't visit my grandma every Tuesday. I don't have a music lesson. How can I change this negative sentence into positive? I have a music lesson. I go swimming every Thursday. I go swimming every Thursday. How can I change this sentence into negative? I don't go swimming every Thursday. I don't watch TV. How can I change this sentence into positive? I watch TV. I don't watch TV. Or in the positive form, I watch TV. Okay, let's see which verb are we going to use for each of these activities. Number one, I have a music lesson. I have a music lesson. Number two, I do my homework. Remember, I do my homework. Okay? I go swimming. I go swimming. I watch TV. The special verb for TV, for watching TV, is watch. I watch TV. I watch TV. Number five, I help my dad. I help my dad. Number six, I visit my grandma. I visit my grandma. Okay, now we have some pictures that we are going to make sentences. We are going to make positive and negative sentences. So let's take a look at this picture. on Monday, I visit my grandma. I visit my grandma. Now I'm going to make a negative sentence with this picture. I don't go swimming. I don't go swimming on Tuesday. I do my homework. I do my homework. I don't have a music lesson. I don't have a music lesson on Tuesday. On Wednesday, I help my mom. I help my mom. And I don't watch TV on Wednesday. And on Thursday, I go swimming. I go swimming on Thursday. I don't visit my grandma on Thursday. I don't visit my grandma on Thursday. Thank you so much for listening to this part. And here we have some other activities that we can do after school. What do you do after school on, for example, Saturdays? I listen to music. I listen to music after school. I play with my friends. I play with my friends. I read a book. I read a book. I write an email. I write an email to my friend. Okay, so here we have a song about the activities that we do after school. Okay, let's sing this song together. After school. After school, there's a lot to do. Things on my own and things with you. I do my homework. I help my mom. Then I play with friends and we have fun. After school, I do my homework. I read a book. I listen to music. I help to cook after school. So tell me, what do you do after school? Okay, the next part is three new sounds that come at the beginning of the words. The first sound is fle. Fle as in flower. Flower. Flag. Flag. Flight. Flight as in flame. Flame. Ple as in plum. Plum as in plate. Plate. Ble. Ble as in blanket. Blanket as in blue. Blue as in black. Black. Thank you very much for listening to this part. And we have a song about these activities, sounds. Plums on a plate. Plums on a plate. Blue plums, black plums. Plums on a plate. A blanket on a bed. A blanket on a bed. There's a pretty flower on the blanket, on the bed. Okay, thanks. And here we are going to place each of these sounds for these pictures. The first picture is plate. Plate. The second one is the color blue. Blue. The third color, the third picture is flower. Flower. Number four, blanket. Blanket. And number five, plum. Plum. Okay, and here we have a reading. A reading about these children's after school activities. So, what do they do after school? Let's talk about this boy's after-school activities. My name's Max. His name's Max. After school, I do my homework. Then I go to the park. I play soccer with my friends. Then I watch TV. Let's talk about her after-school activities. I'm Julia. I'm Julia. I love art. After school, I draw and paint pictures. Then I write stories. I put the stories and pictures on my bedroom wall. I'm Luke. After school, I help my mom and dad. Then I listen to my CDs. I sing the songs. I really like music. My name's Sarah. I like sports. I go swimming every Monday. I play tennis with my brother every Tuesday and every Thursday. I skate in the park with my sister. Okay, please practice reading this part at home. And let's see who does each of these activities. Number one, go to the park. Max. Max goes to the park. This one. Number two, write stories. Julia. Julia writes stories. So, J for Julia. Number three, go swimming. Go swimming. Which of these children go swimming? Yes, Sarah. Sarah goes swimming. So, S for Sarah. Number four, draw. Which of them draw after school? Yes, Julia. J for Julia. Number five, listen to CDs. Listen to CDs. Which of them listen to CDs after school? Listen to CDs. Let's see. Yes. Look. Look. Listen to CDs after school. So L for number five. L for look. Help mom and dad. Help mom and dad. Again, look helps his mom and dad. L. Number seven, play soccer. Play soccer. Which of them play soccer after school? Yes, Max plays soccer after school. So M for Max. And skate in the park. As you can see in the picture, Sarah. Sarah skates in the park. Okay, so S for Sarah. Thank you very much for listening to this part. Here, we had a listening in the class that we practiced, and these are some after-school activities that we can do. I read my favorite book after school. I ride my bicycle after school. I have a music lesson. I learn how to play the violin after school. And I do my homework after school. And here I can see some other activities, like playing soccer after school, like going swimming, working with a computer, and listening to music. Okay, in this part, we have some verbs. We are going to learn the different kinds of verbs in this part. Circle the verbs. I ride my bike. Ride is a verb. What is a verb? Verbs are doing words. Verbs show the activities, the actions, right? I ride my bike. Ride is an action, right? Riding is an action. I play soccer. I play soccer. Number one, we should circle the verb. I play tennis. Play is our verb. I skate in the park. Skate is our verb. I ride a horse. Ride. I visit my cousin. Visit. I listen to music. Listen. I do my homework. Do. So, thank you, and let's move on to the next part. So, you should do these two pages, review two. This is the first page, and this is the second page that you are going to do at home. Thank you so much for listening, everyone. I hope you enjoyed, and I see you next time. Thank you. Have a great day. Take care of yourselves, and goodbye.